Hi guys, welcome to our JWorld factory and headquarters in Changzhou. In 2013, the JWorld Changzhou factory was founded for prompt after-sales response to our customers from central China. Our best-selling products are our PP Mount Blanc fabric line. For more information, go to our website, www.polynk.com. Hi guys, so today we're going to cover some frequently asked questions. And so the following are typical questions we receive from our customers. So the first question is how to improve the strength of production. Now we have multiple options. The first one is to increase the hot air flow from the roots blower. Second option is increase the temperature of hot air in order to make filaments thinner. So if the filament is under 1 micrometer, it is hard to form webs. Third option, increase the weight of product according to standards in your country. Our fourth option is to increase temperature of die head and reduce viscosity. Fifth option, reduce output. And sixth option, increase the suction at the bottom of web-forming collector. So with stronger suction, the physical density and strength of fabrics will increase. Seventh option, use lower MFI raw materials. The lower the MFI, the higher the strength. So the strength of melt-blown fabric is much lower than the spun-bound fabric, but its filaments are thinner, which can lead to better filtration efficiency.